It's my child, man. What if it does?
It's not the only question Daniel Woods wants answers to.
They said that people chase him, trying to catch him. How? He's only 10. We adults.
Woods says no one knew where his 10-year-old son was for hours. The parent tells us his son left Charles F. Hard Elementary in Bessemer through an open gate earlier this week. His son was later found safe.
Anybody could have snatched my boy. They said it takes a village to raise a kid, but the village ain't raising the kids.
When we spoke to Woods yesterday, gates near the school were open. A fence next to the park nearby broken down. Woods believes if security was fixed, his child would not have gotten out.
We came back to the school today, and while looking around the property, gates at the school appeared to be closed.
Anything could have happened. And I'm looking at the point that not thinking the worst, but thinking the worst.
A worried parent, thankful his son is okay.
I want to try to prevent it from happening to him and anybody else.
But demanding changes come quick. In Bessemer, Mary O'Connell, WVTM 13.
The Bessemer City Schools superintendent said it appears a teacher and student tried to stop the 10-year-old who kept running. The superintendent says the gate was left open for a Head Start program and during color guard tryouts. The district is reviewing policies to when the gate should be locked.